Spa Ritual is a vegan spa product line, and it consists of earth-friendly body care and nail lacquer and nail treatment products. And all of our nail lacquers, we have an amazing range of sophisticated modern shades, and they're five-free, so they don't contain formaldehyde resin, toluene, camphor, or diabetes halate. It's also vegan, which means we don't use guanine, which are fish scales typically used for the shimmers, and we don't use crushed beetles to create our shades that have the red and pinkish tones. We use a natural mica instead of those non-vegan ingredients. Our body care products have amazing signature scents. They're luxurious, high quality, contain a high percentage of certified organic and fair trade ingredients, and they're free of parabens, petrochemicals, and they're biodegradable. The brand was really an inspiration from how I was raised, and my mom really taught me at a very young age the importance of what I put on my body and what I put in my body. And at the time, you know, she taught me how to read ingredient labels on beauty care products, but there weren't that many options available when I was growing up. So when I had this amazing opportunity to develop a beauty care brand, I really wanted to develop something that was as earth-friendly and holistic as possible. Well, Slow Beauty is a movement. It's a beauty and health and wellness movement, a social movement that Spa Ritual really supports and believes in. And it's really about embarking on a slower path to beauty, and one that isn't punitive. It isn't about quick fixes, definitely not about Botox and fillers and plastic surgery. We believe in meditation. You know, there's studies that show that women who have a regular meditation practice look years younger. Well, the states of slow beauty are how, at Spa Ritual, through our products, we promote this idea of developing a slow beauty practice. And our states of slow beauty include our unique signature scents and nail lacquer color palettes. And so a great way to remember what the four unique states of slow beauty are: close your eyes, look inside, find your instinctual self, be infinitely loving. On this fast track, this linear fast track of life, and we're checking multiple emails and social media outlets, and you know, we're workaholics, we're suffering from so many diseases, we're stressed out, we don't feel good, we don't look good. We need to get off of this fast track and find new places and spaces and experiences so that we can cultivate joy and freedom and reconnect with ourselves and our loved ones and really radiate our beauty from the inside out. And this is the movement. This is the social movement of beauty and health and wellness, and we need to reclaim what is rightfully ours.